Hi there, gardeners. It's time now to plant this red-veined nerve plant in soil. It took this guy about 3 weeks to produce roots, and now they are ready to bloom in this 1 gallon pot of soil. So I'm going to watch it grow more and more and propagate them by its cuttings. And again, this is one of the easiest propagating plants I've ever done here in Dad's garden. So, happy gardening, everyone. God bless and enjoy your garden today. Happy gardening. God bless.